Awful news out of Birmingham as former Mississippi State wide receiver Darunya Wilson has died. Wilson was found shot in a home in Birmingham, Alabama, and Birmingham police is investigating it as a homicide. Wilson caught the second most touchdowns in Mississippi State football history and finished top 10 in almost every major category as a receiver for the Bulldogs. The wide receiver, nicknamed Bear, was 25 years old.